Assalamu alaikum. Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you are all good and enjoying your studies at home. Dear students, I am your English teacher. Let's start our topic today. Look at the whiteboard. Here we have an ABC house. As you already know about it, I will tell you a story today. There was an ABC house where all A to Z letters were living happily together. One day, some of the letters decided to go outside in the park and want to enjoy and play in the park. But rest of the alphabets don't want to go outside. They want to stay at home. The five of the letters want to go outside, and their names were A, E, I, sorry beta, I, O, and U. Yes, dear students, the five letters that want to go outside from these letters, they are A, E, I, O, U, and they are called vowels. Yes, dear students, our topic is vowel and consonant. What are vowels? The letters that went to the park, jo letters park mein khelne ke liye, enjoy karne ke liye gaye, wo humare vowels kehlate hain. And you can remember them by making your hand. For example, A, E, I, O, U. This hand will help you to do more activities on your book. So, dear students, these alphabets are called vowels because they went to park and they left their rest of the letters. They decided to have their name and now they are called vowels. Whenever they are written, they are known as vowels, and the rest of the letters except A, E, I, O, U, they are called consonants. Now, dear students, we will do book page 13. The topic on book page is vowel and consonant. What are vowels? You already know A, E, I, O, U are vowels. We have 26 alphabets in which we have 5 letters. They are called vowels and rest of the letters are called consonants. Circle the, we have next activity on page 13. Circle the vowels red, यानी कि जो vowels हैं उनको red से circle करेंगे, and consonant with blue. A is vowel, we will circle it with red color, and then B is consonant, we will circle it with blue color. Now look at your book page 13. I have already taught this page. Now you will have to put date and then do it by yourself. Now come towards page number 16. Okay, dear students, what are articles? Okay, dear students, now we will do book page 16 and the topic is articles. What are articles? Articles are an and a. We have learned the story of ABC house about vowels and consonant. Now we will continue it. When they make another group, consonant and vowels, now they decided to have a guard. Yes, in park they found a dog and they were afraid of it. यानी कि वो जब पार्क में या ग्राउंड में खेलने के लिए गए तो उन्होंने देखा कि वहां पे एक डॉग है, और ये ग्रुप जो वॉवल्स का ग्रुप था ये अफ्रेड हो गया. तो उन्होंने डिसाइड किया कि हम अपने लिए एक गार्ड रख लेते हैं, और उसको उन्होंने नाम दिया एन का. क्या नेम दिया उन्होंने? एन का. और डिसाइडेड टू टेक देयर गार्ड अहेड, यानी कि उन्होंने सोचा कि हम जो भी अल्फाज, जो भी वर्ड्स हमारे से स्टार्ट होंगे और लेटर हमारे से स्टार्ट होता होगा, जैसे कैट है, सी ए टी कैट, इसमें देखिए सी का लेटर नहीं आ रहा. अगर आंट होगा, जैसे ए एन टी आंट, आंट ए से स्टार्ट हो रहा है, तो वो लेटर के बिफोर में एन को लगाएंगे. तो ये दिस इज कॉल्ड आर्टिकल्स. बट व्हाट डिड द रेस्ट ऑफ द लेटर्स डिड? दे डिसाइडेड टू टेक ए. जो रेस्ट ऑफ द कॉन्सोनेंट थे, दे डिसाइडेड टू टेक ए. students, look at page 16. Now page number 16, and with vowels and A with consonants. For example, beer is starting with the letter B, and we will write before beer A. And in octopus, the letter octopus word is starting with the letter O, we will write A. An. Okay, dear students, look at your book page 13. I hope, sorry, 16. I hope you have understand about articles. Now do it by yourself after watching the video. Take care of yourself. Stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.